guys, it's the Cowman, so welcome back to more Doom Eternal. Last episode, we made our way through Exaltia, and now we came across what looks like our first secret encounter. And now we're gonna head on over there. There we go. Nice. Secret encounters are optional. Timed encounters hidden in the world. Any resources spent in a secret encounter will not be restored afterward. If you run out of time and fail, you can retry the secret encounter. Each secret encounter rewards one weapon point. Awesome. I really did not want to use my extra life there, but you know what? Secret encounter is done regardless, and now I can get out of here. Pretty much a waste of that, but it's fine. Plasma rifle, let's go. Weak point, Revenant. Okay. Oh God! Get me in the portal. I do not want to have to... Oh, how did I get the other end? Oh my God! Oh! You're down! Good. Hell Knights. Ugh. Follow me. Anyone else? Give me ammo. Nice. Now there's secrets down here that I can try and get. Like right there. I'm not too sure how I'm gonna be able to get that, but maybe going through here will help, I think. Absolutely needed that. Since I wasted that last time. All right. Micro missiles. Yeah, we'll get that. We got a checkpoint, but... Oh, that was close. Quick scope. Yeah, okay. Did I already pick up the thing? Nice. Arachnatron.
Whoa.
Really? And he was almost already dead? You can't kill me! I refuse it! Nice! Alright. That could have gone a lot better. Dash refill. Grab a dash refill to completely refill your dash meter. Alright. How did I manage to survive hanging from that wall? Oh, look at that! Where do I go? Oh, down this way? satisfying. Out of the way. Out of my way. Really? Really? Allow me to get to land first before you start doing that. Thank you. Nice. Oh, I barely made that. Alright. Health for blood. Give me that. Yeah. nice. Did you really just follow me? Get out of here. Alright, what are we guys gonna be for us up to here in the next episode? We are gonna complete out the section. I don't know what awaits for me, but I see that we still haven't done a Slayer Gate, so I'm guessing that we are gonna come across that soon enough. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!